Welcome to Art Explained, the home of art, art history, stories, and art education for all who are interested. Emile Baes was born in Brussels, Belgium in 1879. Baes first trained at the Academy of Fine Arts in Brussels. Recognized for his great talent, he was quickly sent to Paris, where he continued his training at the National School of Fine Arts, under the direction of Cabanel and Bonnat. Emile Baes started in an academic style, influenced by Flaubert, symbolism, and orientalism. Baes worked as a painter, illustrator, and writer. He was known for his diverse subject matter, including historical paintings, portraits, nudes, and landscapes. Most noteworthy among his subject matter are femme fatale figures, including Salome, Messaline, and Cleopatra. The writings of Flaubert and the style and composition of symbolism influenced the development of his work. Baes's work exemplifies the orientalist compositional elements found in the late 19th and early 20th century Parisian work. In 1903 and 1904, he exhibited at the Salon de Bruxelles. Between 1928 and 1933, Baes exhibited at the Salon d'Automne in Paris. He exhibited at the Salon des Artistes Français from 1929 to 1938 and the Salon des Tuileries between 1933 and 1939. Today, his art is included in many major public collections in both France and Belgium. Unlike his more impressionistic style of painting, Baes's graphic art is notable for its elements of symbolism. In many of these works, the 19th century literature of Gustave Flaubert plays a dominant role. This may also be the case with the present etching, A Figure Study. In any case, it is a beautiful example of Emile Baes's great skill as an artist of the nude. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching our video. It means the world to us. See you in the following video.